clearly I am colorblind. Wait. Actually, I'm like really blind, so let me put these on. Hello, my lips are dry. Is that like a thing? Like your lips are always dry when you're sick? Like, why is that? Why does that happen? Someone needs to figure that out. Okay. All right. I don't want to start this video saying I'm sick, because clearly by the title, you know that I'm sick. And if you saw my last video, you heard me say, I'm sick. But the thing is, I'm still sick. Today, it's like we're in January. I don't know what the exact day is, but we're in January. I got home from school towards the end of December, like a couple days before Christmas started. And I kid you not, since I've been home, I've been sick. At first, it was cute, you know, like a little cough there, like, ooh, I'm hot, I'm sweaty, like, is anyone else hot or is it just me? Or, like, is anyone else freezing or is it just me? But now, I'm starting to get concerned. It's not fun anymore. It was different getting sick when you were in high school because it's like, oh, I get to stay home, yay, I'm sick. Now, I'm in college and I'm not even in college, I'm home now. So, me being sick is preventing me from doing who knows what. Honestly, I probably wouldn't be doing much if I wasn't sick, but I want to have that option to not do anything. One of the things I would like to do is create a semi-decent video, but clearly the state I'm in will not allow that to happen. The devil won't let me be great, so here we are. 2020 is off to like the best start ever, honestly. Moral of the story is I went to film a video, didn't have the energy or willpower to film anything like,
hey guys, so welcome back to my channel.
So we're here, but I'm fed up. So today we're gonna take all the steps to cure me. Like today is about healing Jada. Like I can't be sick anymore. You can tell by how many times I'm hitting my hand, like I can't be sick anymore. Yeah. My lips like are dry again. Like, this stuff isn't working. I feel like I should be using like Vaseline or something stronger, but then I'll look greasy and then you guys don't want to see that. Like I don't want to see that, so you guys don't want to see that. You'll get it as we go. Let's just not be sick anymore. Two things. One, this mirror is dirty, but I'm not cleaning it because excuses. And two, I don't have pants on, but you wouldn't be able to tell that, but I'm pretty sure that's not helping me feel any better. So first we're gonna change our outfit into something more covered to get me better. Something that a sick person would wear, I really don't know. There were pants in those pants. My mom is always like, cover your neck. So this one's for you, boo. That's not cute. Like, we need to stop. I'm gonna tuck this in. I think that really completes the look. She's getting there, but she's missing something. I think we need to bring the sweater back. Extra warmth is always the right thing. I don't know what I was trying to say, but the more layers, the better. I'm a doctor now. This is cute. Oh, I need socks. I don't have cute fuzzy socks, so I'm gonna go with a classic grandpa tube situation. These are dirty. I feel like I should put my hair up. I don't know. Maybe this is like not healthy. Maybe like the bacteria in my hair, that's gross, is making me sick. Lost my glasses. This is a lot of hair to put up. Ooh, not even centered. Okay. Okay, so dressing the part was only like the first step. I feel like I should actually do something to feel better. So that means medicine. The best part. This is honestly like crack for a sick person. I feel like chewing gum is something that you should do when you're sick too, to like open up the sinuses or whatever. But I feel like mint
would be better, this is all I have. So we're just going to work with her. And she's split into two parts because I'm weird. Don't know why that happened, but we're going to chew this. Hopefully that helps.
This feels like it's working. It's probably not, though. Still tastes good. I'm going to take my glasses off because there's a glare. I can't see now. Why is my bun not in the middle? I still look crazy. Okay, so here's the tea, or should I say the medicine. That was stupid. The doctor's patient first actually gave me medicine, like real medicine for what I have. And it says like it's supposed to make me sleepy, but it doesn't. So I'm just gonna take it now because we're trying to feel better. So we're taking all measures, all precautions. It says 1 to 2 teaspoons, which is like dumb. This stuff is so nasty. Like it has like a minty type of, like nasty mint, like an expired mint, like the mints that are in like your grandma's purse mixed with like some stale bubble gum and just a lot of nasty. But anyway, it says to take 2 teaspoons, but that would mean I'd have to taste it twice. So we're just gonna put it in the cup so we can take this in one shot. Ugh. Why can't they make a good medicine, honestly? I should be a doctor just so I could invent good tasting medicine. Like, that's so sucky how the things that are good for you are nasty. Like healthy food is gross. Medicine tastes like trash. This is, look at the color. It's kind of like a orangey, pinky. That's the color poison. I need something to drink, because that's not gonna happen. All we had was soda and cranberry juice. So we're just gonna take communion. This ought to do the trick. I know this feels dramatic, but like you guys don't understand. Like you don't get it. Like this is, I should probably take my gum out. Why'd I do that? Okay. Oh! It burns. And you're like, ugh! It like gets worse every time. Like you think I'd be used to it. And that's tart, so it's just like a lot going on in my mouth right now. I better feel better. We're not done, because I need to just do a lot right now to get rid of this. So this little thing, this actually isn't mine. Jasmine was sick a little while ago, and they gave her this, and what she had was similar to me, and yeah, I know it's not my prescription, but like it's not gonna kill me, and I'm so tired of being sick that I'm taking all precautions. So we're just gonna use this bad boy. It says inhale 2 puffs. I did that wrong. Okay. That was a better one. I think that was solid. That's enough of the medicine portion. I think we're good. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna be upset. So now I feel like this is the part where I should be eating soup, maybe. But I'm not a fan of soup, so we're gonna make tea. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen.
So someone got my mom this like cute little box of treats and goodies, and there's some tea going on in here. So we're just gonna steal that. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's like honey. Should I like eat one of these? No, we're sick, but we're not desperate.
Okay, so there's chamomile, blueberry, peppermint, more peppermint, rose chip and hibiscus, passion fruit, papaya, more blueberry, chamomile, lemongrass, and more peppermint. Honestly, I don't know what's gonna work, I'm not really familiar with any of these flavors either.
Okay.
Dr. Jada thinks like these ginger honey crystals are like gonna work, because my mom, like when she sings, she sometimes like chews ginger and stuff, and I know that's like good for your throat. But millennial Jada wants what's gonna taste good. So I think chamomile is gonna have to be the way to go. I've already consumed enough nasty stuff. I think I deserve this win. Oh, how do you open it? Oh. It stinks when it's like a bunch. That feels like I'm not gonna know how to make it.
What mug should I use? Cause honestly, that's gonna determine if this stuff is gonna work or not. Like, it's not about what's in the mug, it's about the mug.
I think we have a winner.
It says, save the drama for your llama.
Water's in the microwave, heating up. I better feel better after all of this, cause I don't know what I'm gonna do if I'm not. That burns. Probably the only good thing about being sick is that you get to rest. So I'm gonna go do that now. Hopefully I feel better. Hopefully today wasn't a waste of time. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. I didn't always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. I am significantly sweatier than I normally would be, so maybe that's a good sign.
Yeah. Rose ship, and that's a flower. Don't know what that is.
It's really hot. I'm starting to regret these layers, but sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit.